Interesting to see who it is that the crowd get behind here. Both fighters from Uzbekistan. And when that's happened in the past, there's been a definite liking for one or the other. I don't know how they make their choices, but it definitely has been. See what happens here. Cheer for Kurbanov there. I don't think they really care who it is. They just shout for an Uzbek fighter, and there are two of them there, so they just scream for both of them. Passivity penalty after all. I didn't think there was. It's a nice little fight going on here. A tired looking effort from Saidov there. Almost had the Maki Komi going. Saidov with the better of the grips at the moment. Couldn't quite turn his man over though. Now Kurbanov shaping to throw, and here's a possible counter. But Saidov hung in there strongly. Kurbanov looking for the Ochigari on that occasion. wasn't anything really. We continue. Half a minute left to go. It's a good fight. That's what the people have come to see. Both fighters going at it. And a nice counter from Gurbanov. Bringing down Saidov of the number one seed and the favourite here. Gurbanov, who wasn't seeded, comes up with the win, throwing Saidov for Ippon in the final. Uzbekistan will take the gold medal, but it's Gurbanov who takes it and not Ramzidin Saidov. Go!